our other big story tonight, a difficult transition at the Nichols Hills Fire Department. 9 days after Chief Keith Bryan was killed, the assistant chief has stepped up to replace him. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live. Naveen.
Well, thanks, Paul. Not only does Chief Terry Hamilton have the responsibility of running his department, he's also trying to make sure his men are healing. He's the new fire chief, and his role comes at a very tough time for his department.
When we miss Keith and the shock of what's happened, you just got to deal with that.
Chief Terry Hamilton has to fill the shoes of his good friend, Chief Keith Bryan, who was suddenly killed last week. As Hamilton stands in his new office, there are vivid reminders of the former chief. One, this notepad with Bryan's writing on it.
It makes it, it's just unusual. You know, you want to wait to give out of respect for Keith, but you can't wait too long because the business of the fire department goes on.
And it will move on. Chief Hamilton says he plans to review policies, make some new hires, and continue the department's strong bond, especially during this difficult time.
Those of us that remain are close, and that helps a lot, and with support of their families and the city and the residents.
But in the end, this brave one, who is described by his loved ones as a jokester with a hunger for competition, will always be in the hearts of those he once led.
All the competitiveness and joking aside, he was just really a gentleman who cared a lot about people.
Chief Hamilton says some precautions are being taken after the former chief's death. He says the doors here at the department are being locked by the evening. That's the latest in Nichols Hills. I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.